Hey YouTube, Murray Mayhem here. Still planting. We are doing another video. Getting ready to do these onions into this raised bed that we have sitting here. It's easily and accessible for everybody. I'm going to do it just like we did these carrots in the previous video. And I've got everything labeled. So I'm going to do two different kinds, and then we're going to broadcast some seed as well. So we will have them coming up continually, and we're probably going to do onions, since we use a lot of onions through the year. We're going to use them in another garden plot as well as potatoes. We're expanding, doing potatoes this year, and a lot of other root vegetables. Here's Maddie. She's mad because she's become an outside cat. She's not happy. More to come.
Okay, guys, now we're back.
Again, we've got the dirt all setty. Everything's fertilized. It has been compacting and resting. So we are good to go. And there's still that stinking cat. Got these guys opened up. We're going to put them about every 4 inches. And just, you need something. There we go. About every 4 inches. What I'm going to do is, there. And I'll measure this. And I'll go here. So, that's how we're going to do that, and that will facilitate and make everything go pretty quick. We're only going to get this thing probably halfway filled up. It's my funk. I do have some other onions. I think those are yellow. But, again, we're going to do them in several spots on the property.
More coming. So,
that one bundle, filled this up. These guys have been fertilized and watered. This area with the carrots has been watered just to kind of pack them down. I didn't force them down. I just packed them down lightly. There's Maddie. Oh, she's fuming trying to get inside the house. And we are done with this batch. That way the kids can come over, and when we say go outside and get me two onions and three carrots, they can come over here and do this and go over here and do this. And the asparagus is doing well. I have some wild onions in a little section that I have been growing for a while. And we're getting ready to do the blueberries. And we're going to save that apple tree, because even though it's 60 feet tall, freaking tree, it still produces like gangbusters. And we'll be able to do some preserves off of it, some vinegar off of it, and we'll be able to do some liquor off of it this year as well. So all of that will be used. That's getting cut down. Yeah. And so I'm trying to think what else to say. Thanks for watching, guys. Thanks for subscribing. I really appreciate it. We got a bunch more to do. Running out of time. I need to get everything planted by Easter, because it's a superstition down here in the South. If you don't plant everything by Easter, or on by Good Friday, God won't bless it. The way it is. Thanks for watching. Y'all gonna make some mayhem.